competition. And first up for the Pro Stars, five times Canadian pair champions. They were in the 1972 Olympic team for Canada, Sandra and Val Bezic.
Dick, we're in the technical phase of the competition. Out of a possible 10 points, 1 point will be awarded for each of the 6 required moves, and the remaining 4 points for the general technical athletic ability, artistry, and musical interpretation of the skaters. And here's their first required move, a double overhead lift. Watch how gently he lets her down.
Harlem Nocturne, the Bezics, a brother and sister team, told us earlier that their sibling relationship has been a considerable asset in their on-the-ice communication.
I find that if we get into trouble, if something goes wrong, we usually don't have to communicate. We know how many steps to do to the next move. We know how to pick up. There's a lot to the non-verbal communication.
Our style is similar. Because our bodies are similar, our body types. And so therefore our unison, although we've spent many years working on it, I think it's been easier for us than others.
And coming up, we can see an example of that nonverbal communication in their jump combination as they do these jumps separately. Axel, half loop, toe jump and double toe loop.
She was injured, Sandra, in 1975, and this fine Canadian pairs team out of competition for some 5 years.
This is one of their favorite spins, a pair of sit spin. Oh, little trouble with her heel there. She caught it in the ice. As that's one of the required moves, a few tenths of a point will be taken off for that move.
Warmed by an intriguing opening performance by Sandra and Val Bezic.